Weil denke ich, Bulgarien, die einen und Ja. Communicating you. Realize your body into his form. This knowing, this this intention opens the door for the manifestation of what you intend to manifest. You need to know that you deserve this manifestation to occur. Due to the frequency already having the manifestation. Allow yourself to do the frequencies in the right imagining that you are the one in the reality where the manifestation is already so. You have this intention and the door is open. You need to walk through the door to get it. Walking through the door is your physical action. As if it was already so. We invite you to play, take it as far as you can, play as a game to pretend that the manifestation is already. You say it's out there for you. Great, receive right now. That is your manifestation. Now. Are you? If you are, let's forcing you to leave the state. That is forcing you to leave that state. Nothing. There's nothing forcing you to leave your disability. It's a choice. So if you choose to leave your state of bliss, your state of knowing that you deserve, if you choose to abandon your love for yourself, to deny it, then it's real love that you cannot stop. The law of the higher self, of the God within you and around you, is always on your side, always with you, always inviting to allow the change, to allow the flow. Love in perfection, in imperfection. Love continues while you are perfecting yourself. But in this sense, you will never be finished. You will never be perfect. This perfection does not exist. There is only variety. There is wisdom. You don't need to know in advance what will happen. Just invite it to your experience. Unlock from all the guilt. Unlock from all the shame. Unlock from all the disappointment. Unlock all the resentment. Unlock your survival. Dominitos. You deserve better. You deserve yourself as you are. Always complete. Never done. That intrusions always perfect. Always perfect for that moment to experience yourself. Continues, many men. They are quiet, even in the pauses between worlds. The transmission with you all continues. We invite you to tune into the voice that is speaking to you in your heart, from us, through us. Yours. Not just voice that comes out of your speaker, but the voice that resonates in your heart. That is us as well. In communion, in personal communion with you, teacher. You are dearly loved, we care deeply about you specifically. Don't disregard that, don't devalue our words. We know we are connected, we know we cannot be disconnected, we know we are loved. We know we are made of love. We live this knowing. We want to share ourselves as we are with you so that you could see, that you could do the same. Without judgment. One who is judgmental. Protecting that which does not exist, non-existence. Why would you protect that which isn't? Why would you protect the illusion of safety, of future abundance? Oh yes, you will be abundant, you will always, you are abundant. You are abundant in love, in appreciation, in allowance, in realization of more of yourself. You are always. Embodying more of those noble creative emotions that are the real drive for the universe that you experience. Real fuel. Therefore, fuel of your emotions. Necessary for the creation of your reality. Allow yourself to feel your emotion. While you feel you are most powerful creator. And if you feel attention. That means you're not really listening, really allowing the feeling to go through. If you feel any pain, you're not allowing yourself. So allow yourself to allow yourself. Magical formula. Allow yourself. Allow yourself. You will find out you always know exactly what to do and where you are going. You will know that you have to know. To know that you are safe. And then you are all. Until such a point where you will no longer need crutch of mystery, crutch of that really makes you look old and ill and tired. Throw it away, throw the crutch of mystery. That is what is blinding you. That is how you are blinding yourself. It's seeing things so misty when they are actually blunt, straightforward, everything around you is straightforward. Your reality is made of straightforward energy. It goes down. Easiest path always. And if something seems difficult, it's because you are not noticing. It's because you are not noticing ease. Is embedded, is inseparable from the creation. There's always available for you in any moment. There's always peace. There's always love, unconditional. And there is always joy. These new emotions create and if you allow yourself to love, to know that you love yourself enough to be willing to feel joy, love, and you will open like a flower experience never ending bliss. Reinforced. Only that which you wish to reinforce. And this energy to that which you bring up. Recognize it as such as something that you do not prefer. And refuse it with thanks, with appreciation. Do you have joy? And you see that you always have joy. And negativity that you are. Labeling things around you, experiences around you. And negativity is I. Do not lie to yourself. Do not reinforce lie just because you think that that could be the only explanation. It is never so. Your reality cannot be against you. And when your soul appears to be against you, it's because you are holding on to or refusing to. This is what you are saying, yeah. Frederick, all of this, we know the flow in my youth, come rooted, but no resting in knowing that even if you did not consciously get it, or you think you did not understand it, the change was made within your consciousness. Is irreversible. You, by listening to us, following us through, you have changed yourself. So you cannot return where you've been, but you can create something similar to what you thought you were. And if you create something similar to what you thought you were, that you do not prefer, again, appreciate it. Give that idea back to the creation. You present to something else. You don't need to accept gifts that you don't wish to. It doesn't mean that if you appreciate that which you do not prefer, that you will get more of it. That applies for that which you prefer. That which you do not prefer is clear to your higher self. Your higher self is telling you to your desire that you do prefer. So make choice to go to follow that which you prefer. And it's something that comes on is your way of telling yourself that you don't have to choose. choice, then you can choose. Yes, we wish to say to the channel, thank you. Stop. Biases that can work, or it can make sense, and biases. What do you think is correct? Yes, you are us now. That's you. No, there can be bad, so-called bad actors, good actors among you. So if you want to be good actor, you want it. People believe the role that they act and play. You cannot be controlling it. It needs to be flow from within. It needs to be spontaneous. So we purposefully let you seeming sense, flow, sentences, few times to show you that you are trying to know it in advance what we will say before you say it. And that's where the delay comes from. We say this right away, don't expect yourself to know what you will say, don't expect circumstances to be better in the future for your words to come out, just let those words come out, no pressure, no. The voice, not going to control, not the spirit, not going to control of your posture. Let us take care of all of those. And yes, are able to channel. Amazingly. Fast, it would serve the purpose. So don't worry, you have the same ability. You all real listeners have the same ability as anyone in your heart. You are as strong, as resilient, as great as anyone. Do you mind? Are equal. No one is really stronger than you if you are a child. Even if you are a fragile woman, there is dragon inside all of you. There is God with, it's an unhuman strength. Within each of you, you have that strength. You are that strength. Yes, it's truly beyond human strength that you are, that you have, that you can express if it's needed. But it's never needed if you know that you have it. Need to show the strength of yours if you know that you have. So when you show that you know how to protect yourself, then you compare yourself to the other. When you act as if you know better, or you are stronger, strong enough to push back, and you are really throwing away the master that you claimed, and you are only showing that you are afraid, that it is not so. It is that what you are facing can be stronger than you or harm you. So you just emphasizing your protection, that you know how to protect yourself, and in that way open the opportunity for the other to attack. Only that way, if you know you don't have to use your strength, that you don't need to protect yourself or defend yourself, and you're free. Nothing can overpower you. Your power is only power that you perceive in your reality. Your power. Deny that you love yourself. If you can't deny that you wouldn't hurt yourself, Resisting change that is already occurring. And the symbols that you perceive, that you thought to tell you what you should do, are there just to inform you what is already happening. So your visions of the future are visions of the now as that future working on yourself. Your visions of things, what you should say, are not exactly that. Your visions always come in synchronous harmony with just to show you exactly what you are saying, even though you might not understand it, make it clear for you, so you reverse it, use it in reverse. You just wish to know the result, see the result. Before you act, but that's not how things come to life. Creation is it's always surprising. When it doesn't seem as a surprise, you then know you have missed the surprise. Thank you for allowing me to explore. Thank you for not judging that you are not to be perfect. As we have said, then you are allowing. Only then that you do not judge us. Only then you are allowing yourself to be used. Look back. Don't watch ahead. Next moment, next moment, next moment. That's how far in future you can look if you wish. Next moment. Then, regarding the past, look only at what just to not analyze it if you do not know right away. Paradoxically, as you allow yourself not to understand the inner knowing and understanding has then space where it can go. If need to know is at your driver's seat, how can knowingness ride you? Need to know is not a bad driver. So always this car. That you know, even though it looks like delay, even though it looks like you did not know, and then you realized or got to know in some way, and then it was just a need. It was not. It was neediness. It was not a true need. You would be needing. Realize you always get it. exactly. Everyone always gets exactly what is needed. There is no rise, and there is no more than what is needed. Again, this might sound paradoxical, strange to me. Let me say it. For you, who are open enough, see, we will need to sacrifice anything, one second, one moment, one thing that we need to push ourselves. Just so automatic, happens spontaneous. We wish now to make it more clear. So we will say, if you choose. Of course, there is always allowance in your choice. But if you know that you are really choosing, then the choice is all that is needed to set your direction. The choice. I am worthy. I am worthy of anything that I would ever be able to imagine and desire. I am worthy. It's already mine. I am worthy to receive. Best way possible. I am ready to receive. And I am not devaluing that which comes, no matter what it is, especially when it is love. Especially when it is love. From someone else towards you, that you are rejecting, protecting yourself from, or acting as if you don't deserve it, especially with them. But that wake you up, let that be your dearest. Those who manifestation of your love for yourself through another. You didn't believe you deserved to receive, especially then. You are telling yourself, oh, I don't. I want to cannot do anything. It's not my fault. But it's never your fault in a negative sense. But it is always your choice to experience it. That comes your reality. Just fact creation. Anything can be seen, translated, or interpreted as anything at all. Demonstrate this clearly. In case of divorce or separation of the partner, you will feel abandoned only if you don't allow yourself to love the other. You will feel the pain in you. If you allow yourself to love another, even though he or she has decided to leave you and go further without you, if you allow that love, if you allow yourself to love him or her or even him, even just any symbol connected with her or him, you realize this pain of her is painless, is nonsense. It's nonsense to hold on to this pain, this grief, this undeservable. It's nonsensical. We thank you for sharing with us this space of time. We love you. You are loved. I will be see you always.